Rabbi Adam Scheier from Congregation Shara Shemayim in Montreal. We come today to Ottawa to the Palestinian General Delegation to deliver a letter to the Palestinian government, and to deliver a letter that sends the message that enough with the terror, enough with the incitement, enough with the lies. We need to stand together. The whole world needs to stand united against terror. The issue of Palestinian incitement and the continuous lies about the victims, about the Al-Aqsa Mosque, about the Temple Mount, they need to stop. The world needs to stand together in peace.